Hello YouTube, welcome back to the video or channel, and in this video we're going to become a Coast Guard. So I'm just gonna cheat to get into the captain's room so it doesn't take very long. And just I don't make that open. Alright. Okay, there's a spotlight. Navigation in here. It's a pilot seat. You actually have to start this at the bottom of the ship, but maybe the engine room, which I have no idea where it resides. So anyway, these are all cabins. There's a couple of engines. I don't exactly remember how to start this. Might have to use a different ship. Find a new Coast Guard ship or something. I could Maybe that one. Probably a good. Yeah, it's a Coast Guard, so I can use it. Hopefully it works. A bit smaller than the other one, but that's okay. It's a key to open the door. Just cheat a bit. Light button here. Red lights. Red lights. Ship heating. Ship lights. Red lights. Spotlight. Ignition lights. Start engine. So this does work. It's a pretty cool Coast Guard ship. First, we need a stop and figure out who needs sleep. So let's stop and see what is going on. Alright, now I don't think there's anybody that needs help. So we're just going to drive to this island. Is 23.8 miles away, I'll say. I don't. 23 km. Sorry I haven't posted in a while, by the way. I've just been stuck with some things. This is Stormworks. I'm glad to get back to this game a bit. I'm just going to clean all the vehicles. Okay, I was confused for a moment, but no, I'm not. Alright, so we're going to... I got an RV, and we're going to see how well an RV can withstand a tsunami. So let me load up the RV real quick. So this is what the RV looks like. Nothing much, just a regular old RV. And as soon as I can get it started and figure out how to operate it, I think then I will start the tsunami. Lock the door. Lights. Lights are already on, but oh well. That might be the outside lights, actually. Don't need any of this stuff. We just gotta figure out how to. Headlight, running light. The ignition. See if it's just like my school bus. Nope, it's not. It's a bit better. So this is the RV. Alright. So let's see how well it will stand against a tsunami. Spawn tsunami. Let's just drive around. See. The flashers. This is a big RV, I'm not gonna lie. I do like it. Well, that's a sick chair. Made out of clutches and a seat. Now we gotta figure out which direction the tsunami's coming from. I think it's coming from this way. I don't know for sure though. This thing really does drift. I think it's actually coming from there. Either there or there. Oh, there it is. Alright, so it's gonna be hitting us anytime. I am actually not even gonna be driving. I'm gonna turn the car off, matter of fact. I'm gonna just. Am I able to sit there? So I'm able to sit here. I'm going to try to experience it from in here. Alright, so first. Just wait until it turns on, I guess. Okay, so it's actually really close. Alright, it is really close. Is it just pillows? Can't sit there, sadly. The doors are locked. It's a nice table, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna sit here. I forgot to turn off some lights. This RV flooded. Kind of expected it, honestly. This is a big tsunami. Is this gonna land upside down? This thing is upside down. So everything, so that door used to be on that side, now it's not. Okay. Now let me cancel the tsunami so I ain't gotta listen to that alarm. Still gotta listen to it, I guess. It's a monitor. It is actually the right way. If we were to go in the seat, we are upside down. So, how do we turn this off? TV actually works. Alright, let's get out of here. Okay, okay. Just leave it there. Alright. Now, let's... Is there already another... Something already spawned it down. Anyways, let's see what we wanted to do next. Let's load that ship, except we're gonna have to go to the water dock first. Okay. Now let's load the ship. Pretty sure that's a ship right there. It might be too big. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, let's just load a different ship. This one. Hopefully. Oh, it's actually smaller than I thought it was. This boundary's smaller than I thought it was. Okay, now we're gonna see how well this does in a whirlpool. Be a bit of lagginess, but I'm sure I'll go away eventually. Shuttle doors. Are you sure? Really sure? Shuttle doors. Scuttle, I think. I think that's to sink the ship. Restaurant lighting. Wish I could turn those off. Save a bit of lagginess. Deck spotlights, deck lights, nav lights, bridge lights. Yes. APM. Whatever that does. Slow mode. It is really windy. Anchor light. Not the right brand. Might be under command. Ship alarm. It's a ship alarm. That lifeboat boat decided to leave because we need that. Okay, maybe if I change up zero and zero four, fog and zero. That stuff. That alarm surely has to be coming out soon. I don't know why that alarm won't come off. This ship is very slow. been a... Anybody resting hope? I have no idea what that is. I think we're gonna go out a bit into deep water, then we're gonna open the water doors. Shuttle doors. Are you sure? Yes. Are you really sure? Yes. Shuttle doors. Alright, now we gotta get to the lifeboat because we know that this ship is sinking. I'm just gonna teleport in there because that thing is really wobbly. Okay, keep it. As far as I know, that ship is sinking, supposedly. Just maybe a bit slowly. What is that black thing? No idea what that is. Yeah, I really don't know what that black box is. I would increase the speed time. But I'm still learning how to do that, to just so you can see it. But I'll probably make another video of showing you all this. This video is mainly just to apologize for not making a video in a long time. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.